Release me! This instant!
Actually, it's time to say bon journey, Your Royal Highness.
Captain Pete, what is the meaning of this?
Oh, don't you lose any sleep over it, Princess. I'm just gonna seize the throne and rule happily ever after. After you name me king, that is.
What? I most certainly would never agree to that.
Bien sûr. And that's why the real you won't be the one doing the naming. I got myself another stooge to take the stage. All you gotta do is keep your royal mouth nice and shut.
A double? Mickey and the Musketeers will stop you.
Oh, never you fear, Princess. Those chowderheads will be out of the picture real soon. So, how are we looking, boys? Aye, okay, boss.
Test run's done.
We'll flatten them like crepes.
Good. Now, you must hold on to that thing no matter what. If you don't mind, Your Highness, we have a seat reserved for you backstage. It's gonna be curtains soon. Curtains, I love it.